I'm Megan, and this is my favorite. I'm 11, and this is my favorite room in the house. It's my Twilight room. I have all my Edward posters over here, and I just found this poster recently. It's one of the wolves, and I love him. I don't even know. I think it's Seth, but he's one of my favorites now. After that, seeing that picture, and I have Kellen Lutz up here, which is my favorite poster. I'm a huge fan of Emmett, but I'm not really a fan of Kellen Lutz, and I just adore that picture. I have all the tinier Twilight stuff over here. I got my laptop skin for Christmas, which I love. Got my magazine. I have my brother knew I love Twilight, and he made me this online and then printed it out for me today. I got stickers for my locker, but then I didn't want them in my locker because then I couldn't see them as much as I did in my room, so I taped them all over my wall. And I got just everything. I've got some behind my door. A new moon, the book cover. Yeah, I got that. And I have the three of the Vulturi. That's Caius, Dimitri, and I think, which one that?
Arrow?
What's one's Jane's brother?
Don't remember.
Dimitri. Was it Dimitri?
No, that one's Dimitri. Dimitri's the tinier, weird one.
Take me through to, where else are we going?
Up in my bed, I got my door hangers. And up here. So when I wake up in the morning, I can see, I just get an amazing greeting by all my Twilight, my Taylor Lautner and Robert Pattinson. I sleep on Robert Pattinson and Kristen Stewart every night, which is fun. I could say goodnight to them, and I can wake up and say good morning.